The Brittany here, the doctor's ready for you.
Hi Brett, how are you feeling today?
Hey Dr. Bella, I haven't felt very good at all lately. It started out with a fever that was really bad, and then I've had a headache for the past 3 days. All I want to do is rest. I have a sore throat and kind of cold-like symptoms. I took a nap to feel better, but when I woke up, I had these all over me.
Oh, well it sounds to me like you have the chicken pox.
But how could I catch that? I always wash my hands and I always stay clean.
Well, chicken pox are really contagious. People have symptoms like you had, but the spots and blisters appear 2 to 3 days later. You can get it from an infected person by sneezing or coughing around you, or by sharing foods and drinks with them. The chicken pox is a virus called Varicella zoster, and most often it occurs in young children, but it is very common for every person to get chicken pox by the time they reach adulthood.
That's really gross. They just travel through the air like that? Do they always look like this?
Well, usually chicken pox has stages. It kind of blisters, bursts, dries out, and then after a while it falls off and can leave marks on your skin. Usually a person who is getting better, their scabs fall off in about 6 days.
I was watching this Arthur episode the other day, and I found some ways to get rid of it. Except I kind of forgot some. I just know a little bit of them. Can I show you the video?
Yeah, of course.
Every day when you're walking down the street, everybody that you meet has an original point of view. And I say, hey!
Miss Brian, Sue Ellen is making her trees the wrong color.
Oh, but these are lovely. It doesn't matter what colors you use. See? Arthur's elephants are blue. Now, what's all this about blue elephants? Are you sick?
Is it contagious?
Did you throw up yet? Shh! Don't you worry. With a little rest and quiet, you'll be good as new. What is it?
What's wrong?
Dots. What's wrong with me?
It's chicken pox.
Do you get it from chickens?
No, it's just a normal childhood illness. I had it, your mom had it.
I'll see if Grandma Thora can come over while we're at work. She knows all about chicken pox.
Does this mean Arthur can't go to the circus?
Well, we'll have to see.
What?
I'm sorry, honey, but chicken pox is very contagious.
Looks like you're not going anyplace for a while. Don't worry, I'll take good care of you.
Pick up the can!
Buster! It's terrible! You have to save me!
Save you from the chicken pox?
Oatmeal? In the bathtub?
This feels great.
Cut it out! Hey, Grandma! Arthur's splashing me, and he's scratching, too.
I know it's hard, sweetie, but rule number one is no scratching. You'll get an infection.
If you're a good little boy and don't scratch, I'll bring you a balloon from the circus.
I have a wonderful idea, DW. Why don't you go to your room and draw a picture?
I need to guard Arthur so he doesn't scratch.
I think we can trust him.
Well, I don't.
That was a good video, Britt. And just like in Arthur, you can bathe in oatmeal, and it will help stop the itching and swelling. Also, you can take medication to stop the headaches, but you can put calamine lotion on the blisters to help dry them out and kind of soothe the skin. If you have chicken pox, it's a very good idea to trim your nails so you don't itch them. And if you want, you can wear mittens to protect you from scratching.
so what Arthur did, I should do? Gotcha. I saw that to take an oatmeal bath, it is best to ground the oatmeal up into a powdery substance and put about 2 cups into your bath water. Is there ways to prevent the chicken pox, like medication or a shot?
Well, anyone can get vaccinated to prevent them. It's a 2-part dose. Usually children get them at the first stage at age 1 and then the second stage at age 2.
How long will it take to go away? Since I'm younger, doesn't it only take about 7 to 10 days, whereas mommies and daddies go away slower and longer?
Yes, it does take 7 to 10 days for the chicken pox to be gone, and after they're gone, the chicken pox can leave a long-term effect of scarring on the skin, and from all the scratching and blisterings that crust you over when they fall. So you don't want to damage your skin by itching while you have them. On occasion, the virus can leave blotches on the skin and can take up to a year to vanish completely, and that would be called the short-term effect.
So direct contact or through the air is how I could have caught them, and people who are affected often don't show signs till 2 or 3 days later, and they develop within 10 to 21 days after contact with an infected person. Wow. I think drinking lots of water and refraining from hot baths and showers will help stop this terrible itch. One more question, Doc.
What's that?
Where did they originate from?
Well, the name chicken pox is because the rash look like pex marks caused by chickens, and you do not get chicken pox from chickens.
Really?